Well, the RTDS is a tool. It's a tool that can be used by power system engineers to study physical control and protection equipment prior to its installation into the network. The engineer can complete the studies and gain confidence that the equipment will function properly when it is installed in the actual system.
I think we have a very bright future for RTDS applications.
Of course, we don't like to put things on the power system without being sure that they're going to work. So a digital simulator like the RTDS is perfect for doing proof of concept, making sure it works, making sure it operates the way they want it to. So when they go out and put it on a real circuit, they're not going to get surprised. So it's a very powerful tool for verifying and validating how devices operate.
Real-time digital simulation provides a significant advantage, in my opinion, over traditional testing methods because it allows closed-loop testing of a system and allows you to observe the system's behavior in real time. And that's something that a lot of times we miss out on with the traditional testing method.
Basically, my work is to model solar renewable systems, and the goal is to study how this increasing penetration of solar renewables are going to be affecting the control and protection systems of traditional power system grids.
At SEL, we bought our first system in 2000, and that was about the same time we were developing the SEL 421 relay and the SEL 311L relay. And we used the RTDS as a tool for validating the algorithms in both of those devices. So it was, a real useful device for us in terms of testing out the protection algorithms and making sure they worked the way we intended.
As employees of RTDS, we listen to the kind of things that the users are doing and that they would like to do, and we use that information to direct our research program.
People are finding out new applications of RTDS that we had not even thought about in the beginning, and that is an exciting challenge in terms of supporting those customers as well as developing the RTDS to meet those requirements.
But I think it's probably really good for people just to share their experiences, how they've used the real-time digital simulator. I mean, we all kind of get so focused on what we do and developing that expertise, and sometimes it's nice to come together and share that with others who may not have the same exposure to those same technical areas that we put so much effort and time into.
RTDS provides a top-notch, world-class experience when it comes to customer support, and we have had all the help possible from them, so we thank them.
The RTDS technical support is marvelous, actually, what we found. Number of issues that we faced, the students could directly interact with the engineers.
Support has been great, and students, when they reach out, they immediately hear within like maybe a couple of hours, an hour or something, and they'll keep on working with those students, meaning the support team.